Racism, racism.
Whites are best. Whites are best.
Racism. Hey, everybody, welcome to brand new Squid Story. It's been so long. Oh my God, what is it? It's Bioshock Infinite.
Fucking Bioshock.
You know, the thing is that we were thinking about other games to play, but Matt was like, I really want to play Bioshock. And you know what? I am not opposed to playing some motherfucking Bioshock.
You know what?
So
Jeff is moderately okay with
this
decision.
Pretty decent. I'm pretty decent with this. So anyway, let's get this show on the road.
Yes, I am very excited because I played this back when it first came out.
Yeah.
It's been a long time since I played it.
Yeah, so like 2 years or something like that?
Yeah, at the minimum. It's over 3 years.
Is it?
Well, because No, America!
Oh, America. That's what happens when Donald Trump gets elected.
Oh,
topical!
No. Oh, it's going to be one of those playthroughs, kids.
No. Oh, I've unlocked the golden pistol and machine gun upgrades.
All right.
Find the weapons to equip them. Okay.
Right. Are you afraid of God?
Yes, man. Jesus terrifies the shit out of me.
I'm afraid of you.
Oh, man. Yeah, the Lord makes me poop myself.
Yeah. he keeps coming into my house. He's like, Jeff. I'm like, Lord, I was watching Game of Thrones, man.
He just comes in like he doesn't even do any of the booming voice. He just goes, booga booga booga.
Yes. Oh, I love this beginning part.
Oh yeah. God, it still looks good. And is this the up-res, like, re-release, or is this just the PC version?
Well, see, that's the thing, is they're not actually doing any work on the PC version of Bioshock Infinite. They're doing work for Bioshock 1 and 2, but not Infinite. So
it still looks fantastic.
No, I imagine that.
Like, it's a little dated, but it still looks pretty damn good.
Man, I love these two. They're so awesome.
There's a lot, yeah.
So
it's really interesting listening to their audio, knowing what happens.
Yeah, which let's keep it regular.
All right, all right.
Bring to New York.
Bring it.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in. Oh, I love this.
Why not? Because
he doesn't row.
He doesn't row.
No, he doesn't row.
I love it when you find out, like, that's so weirdly subtle later on.
Oh, my God.
All right. Hey, Gordon's Fisher fucks, where are we going?
Where is am I? There's always a lighthouse.
Come on, you guys. You were going to go to the Jersey Shore.
He's not moving.
He will, eventually.
fuck you. I'm just going to let the game sit here.
Be that way.
God.
I thought we could push it.
All right, Lutesses, just get the shit out of here.
Shit, fuck.
Where's my gun? Bye!
Tell him when we'll be returning.
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
Well, at least that's something we can agree on.
Hey, you ass faces.
Is somebody meeting me here? I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Do you guys
I
are assholes?
Be able to hear you from back here.
I hate you, jerks!
You guys have stupid hats!
All right.
It just fading witty banter. Well, I wouldn't be stranded. Never mind.
Ooh, let's take.
We wouldn't be stranded, but
that's the first thing. Is that what you do when you go to a new place, Matt? Is you just look around. If there's just a bunch of money on the ground, you're just like,
yeah, just fucking take mine.
Good day for Booker, I think.
You know what's actually funny?
I'm gonna get me some chowder when we get back to shore. Mm-hmm.
Hey-o.
So, you know, what's over here?
Is
this rope?
More
provisions. Oh, provisions.
Oh, yes, provisions.
Ah, yes. Hey.
As we know, it's the 1900s.
Yeah.
And
we got plenty of provisions around here.
Oh, my.
The kid's got moxie.
You're going to have to go get this woman for us, because as we know, women are property like food or blankets.
Do you guys, did somebody spill some Kool-Aid?
I really hope that's not what I think it is.
Excuse me, it's Booker DeWitt.
Booker DeWitt, that's a great old-timey name.
Look out, Booker DeWitt's on the scene.
Oh, boy.
Of thy sins.
Shall I wash thee? Is that a question?
Dude, fuck your, my
Use
sins
the
are. No, my sins are awesome.
Use the
Matt, I love my sins.
All
my
right.
sins are fucking
your sins
incredible.
Are delicious.
They're so good.
What was that?
What are we gonna do? We're gonna get like this. That'd be great if we played through this entire game. We got to the end, and it turns out there's an alternate ending that nobody's ever seen
because
everybody always uses the basin.
Oh,
I'm not
tempted.
Yeah, fuck you. I'm not from Sodom.
I shall lead thee.
Yeah,
I like Sodom. Sodomy.
Is anyone here? Hello.
Hi, I'm here for the sodomy.
Yeah,
everybody.
Sodomy sounds great.
I heard
could
you
go
guys
for some sodomy
way
right
into sodomy.
You're like a bad undercover cop. I could sure go for some drugs and sodom.
Wait, hold on. Is the Batman attacking
Whoa.
The United States here? The old timey Batman?
He's prepared.
Okay.
Be prepared.
Oh.
You must. Oh,
by the way, folks. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Or is Edison
Pennsylvania 65,000, please?
Back in the Edison days, they were like somebody suggested that the actual. Oh, so you know why Mr. Burns says ahoy hoy?
Because that's a fun thing to say. Yeah.
Yeah.
Flood this place! I'm gonna flood it into the ocean. Somebody better come out here and talk to me. I'm gonna flood this. I'm gonna stop it up. I'm gonna wash all your ditches.
I don't think anybody gives a shit.
I'm gonna wash them badly.
Oh,
and
you're
gonna be like, there's spots. By the way, Matt,
Real quick.
Before you talk, tell me about Ahoy Hoy. I know that Jason and I played this on the loading bar back in
way
the million years ago. If I do all the same jokes, you're going to have to excuse me. They're back in there somewhere.
I may do some of the same jokes because I have watched that. Uh-oh, that's not a. Oh. That's a party.
Why? What'll happen?
Don't disappoint us.
What happens if he's yelling into the until he doesn't?
Hey,
Jim, what does it mean?
What does the sign mean?
Yeah,
are you talking to me or are you talking to somebody else?
Yeah, fucker, not even talk to me.
This
happened really not too long ago because the cigarette's still burning.
Ooh, this is like in the last like hour.
Can
maybe.
I get some? Can I put the footprints? Can I draw?
No, we don't have that. We're just a floating
torso. Take a knife.
Oh man,
take a chisel.
I can't. Oh man!
What did you do with the chisel?
Do torture scenes. I can't do that shit.
I don't see any indications of.
Like they didn't do anything else to him except
they just shot
him in
the face. Yeah,
but there's blood on the other stuff. So.
Oh, what about these? Ooh, look at this old timey.
Ooh,
y'all.
No!
Hey, Vinny, fetch the awl.
Oh, man.
Have you ever seen?
Real quick.
Yes, go ahead.
I was just gonna say, well, two things.
Yes.
One, there's a good chance that I may also slip into a couple of Murphyisms because I watched that video. I actually think that there's an argument that first video you and Jason did of this could be used as a great sociological experiment, and I'll explain when we get to that point.
Okay.
Second point. Ahoy hoy was suggested by as a potential way for people to answer phones back when phones were first invented.
Oh.
Yeah, but then Edison said, how about hello? So,
dude, oh no. I want to live in a world where whenever Matt calls me, I'm like, ahoy, ahoy. You got Jeff. Go for Jeff.
Hello, Chicago. Whoa. It's the Lord.
Lord.
No.
I've pooped myself already. It's the brown note just coming down from the sky.
Damn it, Lord. What do you want from me?
This is the worst game of Simon ever.
Oh, just man. It's all red.
Beep. Yeah, this is. Is that it, Lord?
They're signaling back, I guess?
Are you guys having a conversation? Should I be worried about this?
Yeah,
Lighthouse and Lord?
I mean, if Booker DeWitt had... Oh, shit.
Yeah, they are.
If Booker DeWitt had any less moxie, he would have thrown himself off of this
Is this like
the
1915 version of the scene at the end of Close Encounters?
Where
the
guy's
got the... Oh, shit. I'm going to get me a haircut.
Token in that chair.
Looks like they expect me to sit in their fancy chair.
That
don't
chair.
Do it. Hey, with the clamps?
Hey, man, that chair is not fancy,
that
all right?
That chair has clamps on it. as a rule, I don't sit in chairs with clamps on them.
It wouldn't be great if, like, before he did this, he was like, And he stood here for like 20 minutes, chewed up a bunch of gum and shoved it in the clamps.
Yeah.
Or just didn't put his arms where the clamps
cross your arms.
Obviously are. Hold your hands
Pay
up in the
attention to what's happening, Booker.
Yeah, a little
He's gonna
bit.
Do it.
Don't put your hands on the clamp.
Don't put your hands on the clamp.
Have you ever seen that video that was on the internet a while back that showed people in an old-timey movie like between cuts and they were just talking regular? Like they weren't all like, it's not like everybody in the 1950s talked like this. It was between cuts and they're just like, oh man, I could really go for like a cigarette right about now.
Yeah, that's what's so funny is like.
Oh, whoa.
Oh,
hey!
No!
My mom gave me that. That was my favorite.
Why did they do that? Why did they tip you?
They to knock all the pistols out of your pockets. Everybody in 1950 keeps their pistols in a pocket.
Keeps it in your...
Ascension.
Stay calm. Oh, God.
Don't stay calm. Now is the time to panic. Shane, get me off of this crazy thing.
It's like that episode of...
Oh. Oh, hallelujah to you too. Yay.
It's so pretty.
Oh, it's very peaceful. Okay.
Buildings start exploding and like fucking King Ghidorah comes in and starts.
I just realized that we're going back down again.
It's fine.
They inflated all of the.
Rodan comes in and just knocks over the tower. Oh, it's a very different game now.
Oh, Jesus. Is this heaven?
Oh, heaven looks real white.
I always expected heaven.
Oh.
Yep. Look.
We have a new Santa.
It's the Pennsylvania lord there.
Pennsylvania Santa.
Yeah, Pennsylvania Santa. All right.
Penny Santa.
Yeah.
Sure, why not?
I think
you guys made a Santa joke back in the old days.
Oh, racist Santa? Yeah, I'm actually staying away from that.
Why would he send his savior unto us?
When he could have had a Butterfinger? That's weird.
I don't know if that's in the scripture.
Though we deserved not his mercy, it gave us 16 Kit Kats. Oh,
delicious.
What's your favorite candy bar, Matt?
I'm somewhere between Crunch and Twix.
Wait. Oh, Nestle Crunch.
What do you think I was talking about?
Well, I don't know. I don't know if there was some kind of weird generic bar that's been around from the 1500s.
Crunch bar.
Yo, I'd like a crunch bar.
I'd like a crunch bar, please.
Give me that Pennsylvania Crunch.
I'll take that with a side of tobacco.
That's right.
Delicious tobacco.
Oh, I need a steak and a Camel cigarette. Makes me feel like a man.
Was lost, and now I'm over there. Okay.
Wait, what are all these knobs and why is there a thermometer in here? What am I going to do with that information?
Wouldn't it suck if, like, this whole chair mechanism broke down, but nobody thought to come check on you because, like, everybody's so used to, like, people be just getting up and walking out, like, but it's
give me my gun back. I'm going to rip this fucking chair out and get my gun back.
Damn it.
Booker DeWitt ain't taking shit from
Booker
no chair.
DeWitt. Oh, there's goodies.
Where?
Right in front of you.
It's like, oh, the shiny things?
No,
where?
The other, that thing.
Oh,
that?
Oh, it's a book.
No, it's money.
Oh, it's money.
What's the book say?
$2.
Word of the prophet?
The word of your mama.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
Yep. She's like,
he's like, it's over there.
Is that my mom? Grandma, your beard is out of control. Jeez. And thus did your mom say, wash up and get to dinner.
Oh.
And it was good. Oh, grandmother, your beard is so long and full.
Full and flowing. Jesus. The lamb.
That's not a lamb, you stupid window.
I think it's a metaphor.
Fuck you, window.
Fuck you, metaphors.
Fuck
hey,
you, metaphorical
presents.
Window. Like, I'm like, so
around here, I'm just gonna.
These
take
are just.
No, wait, did they sit in the water in the pews?
This is just for everybody. All right, happy birthday to Booker.
It's empty.
What a shitty gift.
I wonder
take
if
that
he washed
boy.
Your, I wonder if
is
he
that
washed.
A? Is that an honest? Is like a pit boy in there? Look at that motherfucker.
Not a little bit.
Yeah.
I wonder if you wash your hands in the basin. There was actually maybe something in the present.
Oh, probably.
I heard that like all the choices in this were complete bullshit.
Oh yeah, I heard that if you get to the end of the game without getting hit, then you get to fight Shenlong at the end.
Oh shit,
it's pretty interesting.
I would play
that. He comes
that.
In and he takes.
There's your religious allegory.
Yeah. Yeah, no.
Thanks, Booker.
No dick, Booker.
What is this, a Nintendo game? Hey-o!
Oh, I gotta find a way out of here. Really? I was just gonna live here.
Excuse me.
Where am I? Don't talk to strangers, Booker. Yay, and mother did say, do not talk with strangers.
Yay, and God said unto Abraham.
These are some tiny-ass subtitles.
Yeah.
I need to find a mod.
And in my womb shall grow the seed of the prophet.
Slut!
Wow! Wow, we were off to a rip-roaring start.
She's like, I'm going to get knocked up by Jesus. Space Jesus impregnate me.
One of the things I do like about this game, though, is that they do make it so that you don't actually... they don't really bring up Jesus, as I understand it.
Well, no, they got a whole different
Jesus.
Yeah, like Jesus was okay with the black folks, but not.
Like this is around the time when,
what's this voxophone? Hey, man, play me a nice voxophone, Lady Comstock.
Well, I never heard this one.
Because he loves the sinner.
What?
You're
a sinner.
Not my real dad.
Your mom's a sinner.
Oh, hey. Saucy. What grace has
forgiveness? You talk to me about sinning, miss. I'm going to get pregnant.
I'm going to get pregnant tonight.
That's right.
With Jesus.
That's really fucked up.
Hey, man, what's up?
What's up, dude?
You look stupid.
Yeah, your cloak is dumb.
Fuck you.
What?
I got a pistol whip. You have my gun? Where the fuck is my gun?
Where the fuck is my gun? It's like, and you should walk away. The guy murders the fucking people from coming up from Sodom screaming about their guns.
He comes down into here and he's like, hey, my name is Booker DeWitt. Where the fuck is my gun?
Give me your food.
Which one of you fuckers?
I'm going to eat all your garbage.
Yeah.
Whoa. I forgot how fucking intense this was. God, it's fucking gorgeous.
They're just constantly baptizing each other in here.
It's real boring.
I don't want it. Hey, get out of my fucking way. Hey.
Get out of my... Oh, that's right.
Does this motherfucker know where my gun is? Give me back my gun, fuckface.
He just... Booker's just running around.
He just grabs his arm and slaps him.
Where's my gun? I'm Christian. I deserve a gun.
Look, I looked through all of those Jesus presents. My gun was not in any of them.
This is weird. I feel bad. This is topical.
Fuck you. I don't want to be baptized. Let me out.
Let me out of here.
Mo, Curly, let me out. Fuck out of here.
Oh, my God. They're all the same guy.
Oh, you're all the same. You're clones. No, get me out of here.
Come on, brother.
I can do Matt. What? I'm not even talking about Booker DeWitt. I'm talking about Jeff from Rage Select. I could take all of these fucking Mormon assholes.
Yeah, come on, motherfuckers. The problem is if you lose...
Here's my hand.
The problem is if you lose a fight with a Mormon, you have to become one.
Is that how it works?
I think so,
right?
Is that what happens?
You know what I want to do? I want to infiltrate the Mormon church on behalf of Scientology.
Oh.
I want to become a Scientological agent inside of the Mormon church. He's a blind guy. How are you letting him drown you, Booker?
I don't know.
You're a secret agent with the United States government.
Doesn't look cleaned up. Don't drown
Bite
me,
his
asshole.
Hand. Bite it. Lick his hand. People hate it. You have your hand over somebody's face. And
yeah. Oh, I've done that before. Who's there?
Oh, man. I should never have mixed vermouth and other vermouth. I call it a double vermouth.
Mix it all together in a big jug.
Wait, hold on. Is that Satan?
Where?
Outside of my door.
Oh. Oh, God.
Is that a backwards record player knocking on my door?
Shit.
All right. You ready, Matt?
I'm ready.
In the dick.
I'm fucking ready.
Whenever you see Satan, aim for the dick. All right, Satan, here
Let's
we go.
Fucking come at- Oh,
wait. Whoa.
Shit.
I don't understand what any of this means.
This is... Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
So you know what happens when that happens to you? You know what you have to do, right? You're legally required to start a religion if you open your door.
Open up a door and a fireball comes at you? Oh, hey.
You know what I love about this?
What's that?
About these guys is the way that, like, okay, so, you know, Father Jefferson, he's just holding this. He's, like, presenting it to you.
Yeah, like, he's cool about it.
Like, have one. Washington's like, hey, man, do you need a sword? You will have one?
Yeah.
Benjamin Franklin is getting ready to cock this key and take down all the motherfuckers.
So intense.
He's like, shuck, shuck. Keys! This one shoots lightning, bitch! Yeah.
I got one for you. It's, how does it go? They say that one useless man is called a disgrace, that two are called a law firm, and that three or more become a Congress.
No.
And my God, I have had this Congress. That's the theatrical play of 1776.
Sexual Congress.
Hey. Yeah, there's some boots knocking in that movie.
Yeah.
Well, Thomas Jefferson's wife in that play sings a whole song about her husband going down on her. Fools.
All right. I get it. So got a girl to find. I like how he's just like, man, these bitches are crazy.
Yeah, I'm
fucking
out of here.
Praying. Can you imagine what life was like when, like, praying was the most fun thing that you could ever do?
Yeah, that was all you had.
Yeah, there was no TV.
Yeah,
it was like a string was the only other toy you had.
String.
You have a string.
Whoa!
And Jesus, Grandma, boy, that sword is incredible.
I welcome to my city. You're gonna have a nice time so long as you ain't black.
It's like Snakebeard up there.
Yeah,
Snakebeard the pirate.
It's very.
How do they decide
Greco-Roman?
What time of day church hooks up with Main Street? Is it like
all
oh,
days.
It's 2 p.m. We better hook up church to Main Street.
Hey, leave room for Jesus, kids.
Oh, an oyster. Yep.
You are terrible.
If you know what I've got an oyster in my trousers, if you understand. Whoa, did you see that? You see that?
You cup like this.
Yeah, he's like, they felt. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Just a little.
You want to be legally bound to me as property? That's how marriage works.
That's the other thing. Is that, can you imagine living in a time when innuendo, when you went up to a woman and if you said to her, like,
my God, what lovely ankles.
Like, your chest is incredible. And she would just be like, oh, and I've died.
The vapors.
Oh, $2. Is that
$2 hot dogs.
Alexander hot dogs? Plump, juicy, tender.
I don't want those.
You don't want Alexander's hot dog?
I want hot dogs.
You
don't want, I don't
he's
want
got some creamy root beer.
Creamy? I don't yeah. like describe root beer.
Some
as
fresh
creamy.
Hot popcorn.
Mm.
Hey, can I? I'm going to eat
this
hot dog.
This is the 1200s, so all of this shit.
1500s, I believe.
I'm sorry. 1900s. It's 1912.
1912.
So you know this shit
am I talking
is
about?
All boiled, yep. And it's but it's still covered in
actually,
rat
you know,
feces.
I didn't notice this before, but like, I don't
that's
know.
That's a shitty hot dog.
No, look at it. It's a hot dog with mustard on a bun. And pico de gallo?
It is pico.
Why? I don't think they would be into ethnic food exactly
no.
up here.
Look at his wrist, though. Look at his wrist.
What is, oh.
What is going on there?
He was that's mixing the pico a little hard today.
That's right. That's some
best
jaundice
popcorn.
Or whatever it is.
Do you not care that I'm eating all this?
I guess he doesn't.
Are you just? What are you looking at?
Ladies and gentlemen, I know this is a very serious game. Guess what? This is what we're going to be doing the whole time.
Well, you know, we'll take a look when things happen. Oh, the thing about Bioshock is that I feel like most people already know the plot of Bioshock, so it's not like we need to sit here and go, oh, my God.
Don't play it along with us.
A city in the sky. Goodness gracious.
I mean, yeah, Booker DeWitt is very just punch him right in the face.
Wook Street, do you have that? Give me the Chronicles. Chronicles of Riddick, is that what you got?
X-tree, read all about it.
He's not
Jesus
British.
Still not
oh.
black.
What are you guys looking at? It fails to capture Father Comstock's absolute, you know, that's my grandma, you know that?
My grandma.
That's my grandma.
My grandma.
She's like, I don't think the dick is quite in the right place. I've seen Father Comstock, and he's packing Comstock, if you know what I'm saying. Are you on a date with your son?
Ooh, that's, that's in the Bible.
And verily, did grandmother say...
Oh, shit. That's not what you want. Yeah, eat some garbage.
Yeah. Who could be against all that? Whoa, against all what? What are you guys talking about? Is it casual
what's
racism?
Up? Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up?
What are you talking about?
Hey.
Puerto Ricans? Indonesians, the Dutch. I don't know. What are
yeah,
we?
Yeah, no, it's the Irish,
the Polish.
They're gonna
Polacks.
Is Polacks racist?
I don't. Yes, it is. But I don't know if it's considered to be really offensive. Like, I think it's like outdated racism. Mm.
Like saying Ruskies or Krauts.
Yeah. Dear fellow, they are a temperamental and unreliable lot. To a man. Oh, artist, hey. He's talking about. Artist. Hey,
hey,
hey, hey, I'm not temperamental. I will fucking kill you.
I will rape you.
Matt, he's
I will rape you and your dog.
You called me temperamental. Oh, look.
Okay.
Wait, what are you talking
about? Draw a pithy comic about him.
Are you smoking magma?
That is some hella cigar fire going on.
Tired?
Ooh. God, man, don't tell me about details. Hey, don't take the Lord's name in vain.
How much
that's
polish?
How you get thrown off the, that's how you get thrown off the side of this cloud city.
Yeah. Bargains every day.
At Hudson.
All right, so let's look in the...
Voxophone.
In the Fink kinetoscope. No, the Voxophone is from Bioshock 1. Yeah.
Which I actually finished after...
Father Comstock's gift of
Bioshock. So Bioshock 1 is a great Halloween game to play because it's nice and spooky.
Yeah, it's real dark.
Mm-hmm.
Not to say... It's weird because this game is dark in a different way.
Right.
There's actually one chapter later on that is very horror game-ish.
Mm-hmm.
But mostly it's dark because of, like, the implications of what is happening here.
Yeah. Our prophet.
All right. Finn. That was worse... than Green Lantern. I'm just going to say it right now.
All right, I don't know, man. Let's not say anything we can't take back. Take your money.
No.
He ain't got no money.
Well, he charged somebody $4.52 for something, so.
Well, good for him.
I'm going to take these shoes.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what radio? Did I turn off the radio?
Oh, you turned it off.
Turn on the radio. Nah, fuck it.
Whoa, what's that?
Oh, the Voxphone.
So the Voxphones are in this.
Play the Voxphone. Oh, yeah. Is that? Oh, did I just get the like achievement for picking up the last Voxophone that I didn't get the first time around?
Yes.
Why do you show this to me, Archangel? I'm not a strong man. I'm not a righteous man.
I'm both of those.
Yeah, both of those.
Strong.
Jeff definitely is both those things.
Yeah. My beard is better too. It doesn't have as much shit in it.
Yeah, but he's got a flowier beard.
Do you don't want your beard to flow?
I don't know, man.
You want your beard hard as a rock. That way the ladies know.
You want your beard to stop bullets. You want it to hurt them when you
kiss
them.
When a lady looks at your beard, you want her to know exactly what your pubic hair is going to be like. Not long and flowy, short and bristly. I'm just kidding.
Really, just like, it's
where's
just
this radio? Where did the radio go?
It's just a wire brush.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
You don't want it all flopping around. You want it long and braided. Yeah, well, I turned off your radio, Hudson. What are you going to do about it?
Hey.
Suits, wait. Furs, dresses, suits, cloaks.
It's the 12th. It's
Wizard
it's,
Store.
It's the early aughts.
Wait, is this thing going up and down?
Oh, bit.
It's like, it's tilting?
It's,
Weird.
Oh, it is tilting, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't notice that before.
Neat.
All right. I do love, say what you will, I know that the combat in here, I like the combat in original Bioshock more than in this one. I like the plasmid system better.
Yeah.
But you got to give credit to where credit is due about.
Latin?
The, what? Oh.
She was laughing about the concept of Latin, which is stupid.
Bitch, please.
Yeah.
Shut your fucking mouth.
You know, whatever.
Like, the look and feel of Arcadia is. Really, I don't think I've actually played
Arcadia,
all the way through
is
this.
Is that what it's called?
I believe so. Isn't
no,
it?
It's called.
What is it called?
Oh shit! What is it called?
What are you looking at? Is this kid? Did you pay him to do
Columbia.
This?
Columbia. It's called Columbia.
Oh, Columbia. Okay.
Oh, it's one of the robot horses.
Columbia's finest ice, distilled water ice.
Yeah.
Manufactured and delivered ice. Don't they have a plasmid or a tonic where you can shoot ice out of your hands?
Yeah. So
why do you
like,
need the fucking robot horse to come to your house?
Yeah.
Oh, look, they've got peppers.
The tonics or whatever they are not super well integrated into the games. Oh,
it's a parade!
Yeah,
everybody loves it. Why are you standing on his shoulders? You can see this shit from the ground.
Yeah, it's not.
A prophet comes, Doc, leads his people out of the Sodom below.
The Sodom below.
It's not the Sodom. It's just Sodom. It's a place.
Yeah, it's.
What are, and what about Gomorrah? You're cool with Gomorrah?
Yeah, I mean,
Sodom is bad, but Gomorrah, we're A-OK.
I can make an Ultraman reference, but.
Do you remember the Professor Brothers Sodomy? Have you ever Sodom and Gomorrah animation? Or like, do you know what the Professor Brothers are?
No. What
do you
is
know?
That?
Okay, the guy that made the Washington video. You know, Washington, 6 foot, 7 weighs a fucking ton.
Yeah.
Like that guy made a bunch of other videos, and
okay.
Eventually became the show China Illinois.
Okay, I thought there was a connection.
He made Baby Cakes,
who does the
raps. But he does one where when the Professor Brothers are talking about Sodom and Gomorrah. It's fucking hilarious.
That's
you
awesome.
Should,
I'm going to look that up. Oh,
what are you doing, kid?
Is there anything delicious garbage?
Why are you sitting like that? Is your pelvis broken? Or
yeah, that's not
where is your,
comfortable.
Where's your mother?
Also, it's probably really hot up here. And or really cold.
digging around.
Whoa.
The false shepherd seeks to lead our lamb astray. Wait, why is the sheep is really like
disconcert? Uh-oh.
Sheep is like, I don't know, man.
Isn't there some secret where you can get yourself stabbed?
Where? In the face?
No, in the hand.
I don't know.
Stab you in the hand.
Do you have a boutonniere?
Whoa. We're raising money for the girls. Hey, baby.
I love a good boutonniere.
Maybe next time.
You'd look dashing with one in your lapel. Come back if you change
no,
your
I
mind.
Totally want to do
I
it.
Think of
you, baby.
Else, but,
give me.
Well, I don't have any.
Have you ever thought about getting a nice buccaneer? No. Actually, you know, folks, just FYI, this whole first episode is not going to have any. Probably not going to have any action in it. I don't think
this
that
is all
we gonna get.
Be build up. Nope.
Oh, what do you got, Comstock?
One man goes into the waters of baptism.
All right.
A different man comes out.
This is a terrible joke.
Two men walk into a baptism.
Lies submerged.
And that was it.
One man goes into a baptism. He comes out, and Jesus loves him. Oh,
saucy.
Oh, is the grocery store open? We're going to go eat everything in the grocery store. Out of my way, fucker.
Honor system, Honor system. Yeah.
Get the barrel.
Take everything.
Take everything.
Take it.
Honor is for suckers. I'm just going to shove these bell peppers in.
Honor, shove up your ass.
Do they even have bell peppers in America at this point?
I don't know.
Like,
where are they getting all this from?
Yeah, health kits. We got some. Yeah, we got some white soap. Oh, ooh. Why is the soap got to be white?
Yeah,
why is it got to be white soap?
It's also like the way you're saying white.
It's safe white soap.
Soft, safe white soap.
Safe
and
soft.
It's on sale.
Yeah,
soft white safe soap sale.
Wait, hold on, I gotta find what's gonna happen here.
Eat the whole cake. Yeah.
Somebody comes in and just Booker shoving cake into his face.
So and he just, and they're like, what the hell are you doing? And he looks at them. He doesn't break it. He doesn't break his gaze.
Yeah.
He looks at them, and he just takes a bite out of the tray. Just tears off this hunk of steel.
Oh, no.
The false shepherd.
Who is he? Gilbert Gottfried. That's who.
Could he be him?
Is it this guy? What about
is
this
it
guy?
Him?
Tune in next week. We'll tell you
what
the
about
answer.
Him?
What about maybe some ladies?
Is it you?
Is it you? Did you have a hot sausage this afternoon? Only our vigilance.
I want them to like. I wanted them in this video to grab one of those guys and throw them off the side. Because
I want one of these to have a jump scare where you're watching it and then just like a face shows up in front and is like,
booger, booger, booger.
Hey, Booker. Oh wait. Ooh. Oh, my favorite part. Oh, I love it. Ooh. Yep.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Oh!
Oh, fuckers!
Son of a bitch.
Oh, man, I know
this
part.
Son of a bitch.
So cool.
That was such a good part. I love the way that this whole subplot. So for those of you who haven't seen this, these guys are singing God Only Knows by the Beach Boys,
mm-hmm.
which I didn't actually understand when I first played this game, was
God
written by the
knows.
Beach Boys. Like,
yeah.
So, but we'll come back to that later, because it's a great little optional subplot that you don't have to see. I'm going to take your peanuts.
Drink your coffee.
I'm going to drink your coffee.
And I'm going to eat your sardines.
Okay, this motherfucker's lunch was peanuts, coffee, and sardines. His coworkers were like, oh, Jesus, Frank, what the fuck? Your fonts can fucking kill a Chinaman. Oh, God damn.
Wow.
Oh, Comstock, bless me if your fonts get any closer to my face. Oh, Martha, get in here.
Martha, you got to get a whiff of this.
Oh, Jesus, bring a lantern. This whole place is going to go up.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Whoa. Oh, Jesus. Are you one of the lost DeWitt. Vikings?
Alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop.
Whatever you do, don't start firing wildly into the streets.
I'm going to throw it down on the ground and be like, fuck you, Telegram. I'm still looking for my gun.
As soon as I get a gun, this place is going down.
I'm
going
to shoot every last one of these motherfuckers.
Here we go.
Oh.
Well,
it's a nice lady
angel.
In the sky. Oh, some nice fireworks over here.
It's some popping fresh.
Hey, look at this guy. Yeah. I have to turn around and be like, sir, you're confusing me. Are you asking me out on a date? No.
Hey,
look at that.
Hey, it's a Lutecci's. Whatever you say, whatever the names are. The Lutecci's. Lutecians.
The Lutecians? The Lieutenants?
The Lieutenants.
The Lutesses? Whatever. Oh, where did the Lutesses go?
Lutecians.
Oh, they're back here. What are you guys plotting?
Ooh.
He's like, hey, baby, you want to come back to my place? I got a kielbasa in the fridge.
What?
Drink some pop.
Some pap.
Some soda pap.
No. And their new brand Pabst Smears.
Again, I know that this is probably going to get a little old for me making the same joke, but like these two are flirting over here.
Right.
Can you imagine if you just walked up and there was two people flirting, and then you just like leaned on a trash can and you just started eating one at a time chips out of this bag, just never breaking eye contact with the two of them. And then you grab the pap and you just pour it on the ground, drop the bottle, and then you're just like. That's what I fucking thought.
You slowly back away, just still looking at them.
Yeah, that's what I fucking thought.
What it is.
My good day to you, sir.
Shh.
Hello.
Are you? Who's talking to me?
That guy there, I guess.
Is it him?
Yeah.
What? It's.
Whoa!
Don't,
whoa!
How far can you turn your head?
Let's look at his face. Look at his eyes. Again, to walk around.
His eyes follow me wherever I go.
Now move quickly, though.
Oh, you mean like get in front of him and go like this?
It's like his eye, like one eye moved way faster than the other for a second there.
Ah, Marlo's patented niggas.
Murders a crow is ruining the turn against hooligans.
Hey, you got to murder the old lady, right? She's getting a little lippy with you.
You send a bunch of crows, pick her eyes out.
Marlo's got you covered. Hey, you got one of those for me, tough guy?
Not, God forbid we ever invent tonics or whatever, because
give people the ability to shoot lightning out of their hands.
Shoot lightning, because
what
then
are you doing, kid?
Well, he's like,
get away, Mister! I'm fucking this bench.
I was gonna say, look at him. Look at the kid.
No,
look at the kid.
Yeah.
Now turn to the left and look at the other kids.
Look at this kid is drunk, man.
Now look back at the other kid.
Uh-huh.
I wish I could quit you. He's like, just
spin faster.
Spin for me.
Oh, boo-hoo. Okay, fine. Let's get the fuck
off. All right, that's enough of that.
Let's go up to the old.
See where we are.
Oh yeah, we're probably.
Oh, shit, we're about 36 minutes. So
I think we're gonna get all the way to the throwing the ball.
Yep, here we are.
The ball.
We're at the fair.
We gotta go through all this. That would be extremely dangerous.
Yeah.
That would be extremely dangerous.
Whoa. Hey, baby.
Oh, it's... What is that? The sexy hooker.
No.
That's what you get after you've taken out your wife with the murder of crows.
Oh, shit.
You get the ghost hooker.
Oh, yeah, well...
Marlo's like, I've got you covered on both fronts, young man.
Because, like...
possession. Any stallion can be tamed, if you know what I mean. Look at this lady. She looks like your aunt. Like, she's not exactly like a sex pot or anything.
Well, you know, she's having a good time.
Light the way with the devil's kiss.
Mm-hmm.
What? Oh, I thought you said tits of your fingers.
Tits.
I was like,
oh yeah, cast the devil out.
Yeah, I'm gonna cast that devil out. I'll find your devil.
Let's do this.
All right. Yahoo!
Yahoo, that's good vigor.
Where's the devil? He's behind the settee. Get out of here, you devil.
All right. One piece of wood was still floating.
The guy who plays the devil is like, Jesus, I fucking hate my job so much all day long.
I get paid 6 pence per day.
The fucking brats keep lifting me up in the air. Damn right.
Some shit. Can I?
What a weird. Why would you invent?
Oh, you get goodies.
Oh, yeah. Got some silver eagles.
And I don't think that's. Oh, that's just a play.
Yeah,
apparently
this is just
temporary
to show you. Oh, let's go hunt down the Vox. Look at him.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. We're going to hunt some blacks. What it is.
Is it?
I don't know.
Oh, shit. 20 points away. I'm not going to do this. Yeah. Usually I will stand here until I get all 20 points. So. Yeah. Fucking go for it. I'm Daisy Fitzroy is on my list. Yeah. Oh, motherfucker.
Whoa.
Bam. You're almost there. Bam. Daisy Fitzroy, your days are numbered.
There she is.
Get her!
Oh, damn.
Did I not get her?
No bonus.
Oh, damn it. Rack shot. Like... it's almost like you've been in the army, young man. All right, that's fine. Take the silver eagles. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Better than nothing. Oh, hey.
Vini, vidi, vigor.
Vini, vigor.
What do you got?
Man.
Oh, I can get some bucking bronco.
Get that bucking bronco.
Oh, no, it's 375, and I've got, like, nothing.
Get, like, 60 bucks.
Can I just kick this thing a little bit?
Okay, be like so Homer, shove your arm up in there and get it stuck.
I used to listen to a band here in town called the Hot Club of Cowtown.
Really?
That was a fiddle, a stand-up bass, and a banjo. They were a three-piece kind of country swing group. They were really good. Then they added in, like, a drummer, and... Oh! What have you done? That's my grandpa!
No!
He's like, no. Kill me now!
Sloth love chunk!
Is he man? Is he machine? Only Colombian ingenuity could create such an amazing...
Oh, God, this is awful.
Oh, Mommy, what is Uncle Jim doing up there? Look, he doesn't want to be there. He's like, Hulk,
this guy
no.
is like a stone's throw away from going crazy and murdering everyone.
I like the way that they put a giant like jacket on him that he's torn on both of his arms.
It's Better Men's auto body.
Look, before, I'm like, oh, man, I hate being in bed and not being able to go outside. After, I'm a monster.
I have ropes coming out of my shoulders.
Yeah, that's not, this guy doesn't seem to have ropes coming. Oh, wait, nope. Nope, he totally does.
Oh, he does? Oh.
Yeah, but he does not seem to want to be here. He really does not seem to want to. Ooh, what's this? Oh, that's a salt machine. I don't need salt.
Four flavors? What's wrong with good old vanilla?
Bitch, don't be basic. Yeah. How many times have I told
don't
you?
Don't be basic.
Sweet caramel is not the
sweet
devil's flavor.
Oh,
yeah, you
yeah,
get it,
in
kid.
There. Get in there, kid.
Yeah, get that pipe.
Fuck him up. Get that pipe in
Look,
there.
Look, that kid's just got a bloody chunk of pipe that he picked up on the street somewhere.
Oh, Jesus.
The adults
well,
are
this
like,
is back when your child couldn't grow up unless they roamed the streets unsupervised. Whoa, hey.
Ooh, okay.
All right. Popcorn.
Popcorn. Yeah, let's get a free sample of...
Have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine?
Yeah.
Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect you with a beloved
This seems like...
No.
This seems like something that would completely fuck up the economy.
Oh, the fact that you can buy this thing one time and then hack everything?
Yeah.
Yep.
Ooh. Yeah, exactly.
What about you?
How you doing, baby?
Every one of those.
Here, just I'm gonna reach in here. Just a whisper. They're all. You're drinking out of her boobs?
Mm-hmm.
You literally put her tits up to your face.
I'm okay with that.
Oh, those are nice knockers, if you know what I'm saying.
Hey, it tastes like.
Whoa, lady!
Whoa! I'm seeing stars.
It's like, okay, level with me. There aren't any superpowers. This is just straight up LSD, right?
Right, yeah.
This is what this is?
I'm not going to lie. I've seen people make on like Etsy shops those bottles.
Oh, no. They look like they'd be great as a thing to like put some liquor in.
Yeah.
Possession. Left quick to make a machine friendly to you.
I know there's actually one that's like an octopus. It's got like it's like Kraken or whatever. And then I would Kraken
vodka, rum.
It's not vodka. It's rum. Kraken rum. Hey, money.
Still not enough.
Damn. So like.
All right.
So like yeah, but the problem is that those bottles.
Yeah.
Are.
Oh, they're handmade, right? So
they're
very expensive.
Massively expensive.
Gold Yay, medal. Let's go to the raffle.
Woo,
I'm
raffle.
Sure nothing racist will happen at the raffle.
The Lutigens.
Oh, I love this little interaction. Yeah. I love everything with the Lutesses.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through. Heads.
Or tails.
All right, ready?
I'm ready.
Heads. Told you.
I love this.
I find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
All of the heads is on the back.
Oh, wow.
It's always heads.
That's what, you know, so there's some really fun fan art people have made of those two, including them having banged.
You have my word on that.
Oh, all right.
You guys look like Barbie dolls.
Yeah, somebody basically drew art.
Lack of initiative.
Oh, shut up. A lady. Wait for it.
If you keep this up, I'll be forced to start repeating myself.
Nice one.
That's I love
we
these
won't leave until you do.
Yep, there you yep, go. There yep. you go. All right. Sorry,
so,
go on.
So no, I was just saying that somebody drew this funny fan art little comic of those two of them after they just had sex. And they were and the caption was like they were like, "Huh? So that's what that was like."
Yeah.
They just wanted to see what it would have been like to have sex with each other.
Health kit, salt. Nah, you can keep all those. I was trying to pick up this dirty ass cotton candy on the floor.
For those of you who don't know, you'll find out later why that's hilarious.
Oh yes.
Yes.
If you've never played this before,
First of all, what are you doing listening to us?
Well, here's the thing. I'm not gonna say. I'd like to be at least moderately conscious of spoilers until they start coming up in the story.
Of course.
But on the other hand, there's some parts of this game where, honestly, if you've never played Bioshock Infinite, I'd recommend just going and getting it and playing it. Uh-huh. It can't be that expensive. And,
oh.
Yeah.
Hey, it's We're the first Sibian.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh.
Oh.
The lady's like, hey, Judith, would you like to use out the new Sibian today? She's like, no.
I'm good. I don't want it to
very
dig.
Sore from last time.
I don't want it to dig out my uterus.
That's right.
God.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's getting a little crazy.
Okay. All right. All right. It's like, okay, so listen. You shove an eclair on the bottom here, and then mm-hmm. you just put it right on your pecker. it's pretty incredible.
All right. What are we? We're at 45 minutes.
Things are changing.
Whoa.
All right. So Thoughts. You know what? We're getting ready to go into the raffle. This is probably as good a place as any to.
Shit's about to get weird, yo.
To wrap up. Ooh, I like the little songbird.
Oh.
What's Constance got to say?
I've read all your books on the sciences.
Ooh.
Says it's not a fit occupation for a lady.
Aww.
But I think
are you pooping?
She's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her. As we would have much in common.
The end of this voxophone is her mother. Constance! Are you writing to Lutessa's again? I told you I don't trust them.
That's
they always repeat themselves after four dialogues.
Right? Isn't that in the old George? No, wait. I almost said George Reeves. Isn't that the old Christopher Reeves Superman?
Well, George Reeves was the old Superman.
Oh,
right?
He was.
Yeah.
The old Christopher Reeves Superman, where the little girl was like, "Mommy, mommy, I saw a man fly," and you hear the mother say,
"Uh-oh,
what did I? Oh, shit! Might want to get.
Does anybody have a glove?
Yeah. Nobody look at my hand.
I'm gonna just. He takes one of those popcorn things and just kind of like bends it around his hand.
Oh, man.
He's like, he just puts his hand inside of the popcorn tin. Yep. I was born like this with a popcorn hand. They call me Popcorn Larry. Don't talk to me. I'm Popcorn Larry. Anyway, let's I cut you off.
Up.
But let's wrap it up.
Shit.
Can I jump
off the side?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, no!
Oh man. Time
I don't know
and
why
space.
It scared me so much.
Anyway. All right.
Remember.
So we're going to actually get into it next week. Folks, this is the new Sequential Bioshock Infinite.
Bioshock!
Like and subscribe. Patreon. I'm not going to do all the stuff. Let's leave it as easy this week. We're already over time.
Yeah.
Like and subscribe. Let us know down in the notes if you guys are like firmly 100% just like cannot believe it. I mean, I don't know. We play these because we want to play games that we like, and this is a longer game, but I really like it, and
yeah,
it's been a while.
Great game.
I think it'll give us a lot to talk about. I think it already has.
Oh, yeah.
I think we already had more to talk about in the first 42 minutes than we did in, like, half of Vanquish. So.
Yeah, I mean, I'm already – well, that maybe we won't get as political this time, even though we're probably seriously going to. So, I mean, yeah, I'm super ready. Bioshock Infinite is one of my favorite interactive experiences I've ever had in a video game, so I'm really excited about this.
Okay. So, yeah, join us back here next week. Let us know what you think down in the comments, and until then, look out, everybody. I thought I had something, but...
it's the false prophet.
Oh, the false prophet.
I'm
He's coming for you.
I'm going to make you drink whiskey and put things in your butt.
Whoa.